Hello dear children, today we will learn the use of he and she. We use the word he when we talk about a boy or a man. And we use the word she when we talk about a girl or a woman. Now, let me explain you in detail. When we say he, we mean a boy or a man. A boy can be your cousin, so we will say he is your cousin. A boy can be your brother, so we will say he is your brother. A boy can be your classmate or a friend, so we will say he is your classmate or a friend. In the same way, your father is a man, so we will say he is your father. Your grandfather is a man, so we will say he is your grandfather. Similarly, your uncle is a man, so we will say he is your uncle. Children, this doctor is a man, so we will say he is a doctor. So children, always remember, we use the word he when we talk about a boy or a man. Now let's see, where do we use the word she? When we use she, we mean a girl or a woman. A girl can be your cousin, so we will say she is your cousin. A girl can be your sister, so we will say she is your sister. A girl can be your classmate or a friend, so we will say she is your classmate or a friend. Similarly, children, your mother is a woman, so we will say she is your mother. Your grandmother is a woman, so we will say she is your grandmother. Your aunt is a woman, so we will say she is your aunt. This woman is a chef, so we will say she is a chef. So children, always remember, we use the word she when we talk about a girl or a woman. Now, let's learn more about he and she with the help of examples. Dash is an old man. Children, what shall we write here? He or she? Yes, we will write he, because here we are talking about an old man, and for a man we use he. Let's read it. He is an old man. Let's see the next example. Dash has a doll. Children, who has a doll in the picture? Yes, the girl has a doll. So what shall we write here? He or she? We will write she, because here we are talking about the girl, and for a girl we use she. Let's read it. She has a doll. Dash is a nurse. Children, what shall we write here? He or she? Yes, we will write she, because here we are talking about the nurse, and nurse is a woman, and for a woman we use she. Let's read it. She is a nurse. Dash is in the car. Children, what shall we write here? He or she? Yes, we will write he, because in this picture the boy is in the car, and for a boy we use he. Let's read it. He is in the car. So children, I hope you all have understood the concept of he and she. Thank you. Stay safe, stay healthy.